Hi there, I'm Amina, and I am here with Jacob, who is a freshman in Grace Helper, and he's going to tell us about his project called Rudimental Central.
Absolutely. All right, so this is Rudimental Central. It's a website designed to help students, teachers, and composers alike how to learn the fundamental elements of snare drum playing, known as snare drum rudiments. So while instrumentalists and singers will warm up with scales, for example, snare drum doesn't have that because there aren't different notes, but instead there are different rhythms called rudiments. So here we can click to learn the 40 essential rudiments, and we get a page here where you can click on each of the 40 to learn more about each individual rudiment. You can see all the way from 1 to 40. So as one example, let's pick number 27, the pataflafla, and you'll see that we'll be directed to a page with more information about the pataflafla, including an image, the number, the name, a description, as well as an audio sample recorded by myself. And you can also be directed to any of the other 39 rudiments on this bar at the right, which is separated by genre. We see roll rudiments, diddle rudiments, flam rudiments, and drag rudiments. Then in the next tab, we have a little bit about the history of rudiments, which you can learn about. And then we also have an interactive quiz where it presents the user with a random rudiment from the 40 and you have to identify it. So in this case, the answer is going to be lesson 25. So if we click any of the incorrect answers, it will turn red. But if we click the correct answer, you'll see it turns green with a little animation there. And you can load a new question that is randomly generated every time. And then to end here, we have a little bit about myself with a bio on the left and a headshot on the right. And then finally, some helpful links to learn more.
Wow. That's a really, really cool project you have here, Jacob.
Thank you.
And it also seems like it's a tool that a music major could also use every day, right?
Absolutely. Yeah.
So would you think that you might want to work on this after CS50? And where do you see it going?
Yeah, so the goal is to first buy the domain name rudimentalcentral.com. So we have a working website that I can send to teachers, friends, and whoever else would be interested.
Awesome. Yeah, that sounds really cool. Well, thank you so much for chatting with us today.
Absolutely. Thank you very much.
Thank you. And this is CS50.